A family member of Shafi Sheikh Noor. Shafi Sheikh Noor was arrested on or about 4th December 2021 and remanded at Wajir police station. Shafi was then moved to Garissa on or about 5th December 2021
extrajudicial
and arraigned in Garissa Law Courts on 6th December 2021, where the ATPU unit,
by the
Garissa detachment, sought custodial
after
orders.
He was cleared
the same
courts.
Was allowed, and actually an extension was granted upon 29 December 2020.
We have a constitution on the same, that binds
on the same day,
individual and organ.
The prosecution closed the investigation
file
and did not charge him thereafter.
Shafi,
he was released
culprit,
upon leaving the court precinct. He was rearrested by plainclothes
of internal security
police officers,
Mr.
and
whisked
him away.
And the Inspector General of the
as
police,
far as we are concerned,
Hillary,
family members,
to bring
our
boy back safe and sound.
We are
and
asking the government security agencies to tell us whereabouts
accusation
of
against
Shafi
him,
Shaknur.
Let the rule of law take its place, and let him be brought before the court.
Sisi kama familia, tunaheshimu serikali, lakini tunaomba haraka iwezekanavyo tu ijulikanwe pale alipopelekwa.